Hi guys! Today we are talking about Google Maps. How to use Google Maps offline. So to avoid wasting our time, let's go to my phone. Go, 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 go!
In 200 meters, turn left.
So this is the proof that Google Maps working offline. As you can see, Wi-Fi and mobile data are deactivated. Now let's move on to the step-by-step tutorial of Google Maps offline navigation. Okay, stay tuned guys, I'll be right back after this short break. On this video, I will show you how to use Google Maps offline navigation. So how does it work? So of course we have to download and save the map for offline use. So to download the map, make it sure that our phone is connected to the internet. So I'm already connected to the Converge Wi-Fi. Now we have to open the Google Maps application. So this is it. Now on the upper right side, we have to click our logo picture. Click offline map. And then select your own map. At this point, you can zoom in or zoom out the map that you want to select or you want to visit before you download. So as an example, I will select this small area of the map or nearby places in my current location. After downloading, let's go back to the home page of Google Map. So at this time, I will start to show you how Google Maps work offline. Actually, outside is a little bit hot, but because I want to make you happy, I will go outside and start to show you how it works in real-time navigation. Like for example, I'm going to LBC Express. So let's go. By the way guys, if you use Google Maps offline, only car mode is working and the others are not. So as you can see, Wi-Fi and mobile data is off, but it's working. So okay, here we go. Okay guys, if you think this video is helpful, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching and please enjoy listening my music and while we are walking on the street. Thank you very much. Enjoy.
Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left.
Pakipiit mo kami yung kombinasyon na yun. Pakipiit mo yung kombinasyon ng lock. Pakipiit mo yung kombinasyon ng lock.